Why do people not understand that you can't be racist to white people? It's impossible.
Why do liberals not understand that you can be racist to everybody? I thought you guys were supposed to be educated. You called me a tub of mayonnaise based on the color of my skin, which is actually the definition of racism.
Now, let me educate you real quick. She didn't call you a tub of mayonnaise based on the color of your skin. She called you a tub of mayonnaise because ethnically you are white. As you can see, she has almost the same skin color as you, but you do not see people calling Asian people a tub of mayonnaise. You see people calling Asian people actual racial slurs. Yes, you did go into Google and look up the definition of racism, but systemically, which is all that matters when it comes to the topic of racism, you cannot be oppressed. The only complaint that white people have are the names that the minority community has made towards you guys, but that is not oppression. White people are not racially profiled and stereotyped. You're not getting pulled over because of the color of your skin. You're not getting beat because people think you have COVID. You're not being told to go back to where you came from because people simply assume that you're here illegally. You are being favored because you are white. White power is real. White privilege is real. And any white person that can't accept that or admit to it, you're the fucking problem.